In the previous challenge, the Southern Hemisphere beat the Northern lads over the line. Let's see if they can even the score. Today, they go head-to-head in our grueling agility race. Drop the ball off the bonnet, and you'll have to waste time replacing it. Fastest time wins. Oh, knock on! You barely moved!
Loser!
Get out of the way, Gary!
You cheeky pup!
Hey, lads! Hey! Oi! Hey!
It's a shaky finish.
Yeah. Done. Done.
3, 2, 1!
And here they go. They look like they've been robbing cars all their lives.
We are cruising!
Easy round here. Easy round here.
The New Zealand boys are just giving it that bit, aren't they?
There's surely no way we lose this one.
They're nearly over the line. Oh, 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 it's gone. It's gone.
It's going to go backwards.
Get it.
Spoke too soon, lads. It's going to be close, lads. I don't know.
After round two and winning yet again, it's the boys from the south with a time of 1 minute 24 seconds. Can the lads from the Northern Hemisphere put some points on the board? Find out next time.